We've got new information about the 5-year-old boy attacked by a mountain lion. The Pitkin County Sheriff's Office identifies the little boy as Yuri Loboda. His mother, Anastasia Yukenko, heard him cry on Friday and saw his head in the lion's mouth. That's when she pried the cat's jaws off of him. Yuri has a lot of injuries to his neck and head, but good news is he should be okay.